So Brooks Bollinger comes in, played in 19 games in the NFL. He started 10. Strong formation to the right. Bollinger back, short set, throws one, intercepted by James Butler, and then he tripped and fell, and he's down at the 18. If he doesn't fall, he's in the end zone, but Bollinger with a weak throw, and he looked just as bad as Brad Johnson.